Hey pretty girls, you're now watching Pretty Girl TV. I'm doing a haul on my top 10 MAC lipsticks. I actually came from MAC and I wanted to do my favorites because now I have like a pretty good selection that I really love. I have on a MAC lipstick and guess what it is, guys? The Nicki Minaj Viva Glam that just launched today, the Ricky and Nicki. That's what I have on today. I really like it. I actually just bought it and I really love it. All right, so let's get this started. Is my MAC Saint Germain, and this is the color. It's a pink with blue undertones. If you ever watch Nitra B, she talks a lot about Saint Germain. This is Snow Orchid. This was actually one of my first lipsticks that I ever purchased from MAC. And it is a bright pink. It's like electrifying. Let me give you a swatch of that. Orchid compared to Saint Germain. That is, one is seriously bright with a darker pink. And Saint Germain is lighter with blue undertones. It's really. They're both, you see, I love pink. See my bed? Pink and green. I love pink. This was my second MAC lipstick that I bought. It's crazy how I know. It is a purple color with blue undertones. I will do a swatch of that also. And the top one is the Up the Amp. I actually have two of these. I have Russian Red Carpet. This is my first red lipstick. Excuse me. Blah, blah, blah. First red lipstick that I bought for my skin tone. It's really hard for me to get red lipstick because of my skin complexion. I don't want to look washed out. I don't want to look crazy. But this one is actually a matte finish, so it's versatile. I can. Then I have my next one, Chatterbox. My cousin Tasia actually talked me into getting this over the summer. And it's actually like, this color is beautiful, Chatterbox. It's a peach color. I don't know if you can see it better back here, but I'm gonna place it on my hand. It's a peach color. A peach with like, I really love this one. Then we have Cream Sheen Cream Cup. I was actually looking for, I think it was Snob, but Cream Cup, I really like this. Nitra B, she recommends it. Cream Cup is a nice nude, but with a pink finish, and it's a satin finish. Moving right along, my other Up the Amp. This one is almost gone. We have Snob. Just bought this one, recommended by Nitra B. Again, girl, I'll be shouting you out all day, every day. This is a nude lipstick that I wear to work all the time. All the time I wear this. I really right here. Love it. And lastly, what you've all been waiting for. I'm a motherfucking monster! Viva Glam. It's what I have on now. I love it. It's a beautiful color. Beautiful color. Viva Glam. Right there. Nicki Minaj. Nicki, I'm a motherfucking monster. Is my Smashbox Pout. Very nice lip gloss. It gives you a frosty finish. And then if I want more of a goldish finish, more satiny, I do this Smashbox Infamous. Smashbox is actually, they have some really good sales. Makeup artists, sign up for their makeup pro discount. Sorry. Pat your weave, ladies. Pat, pat, pat.